Brush the shit off my shoulders, feelings I no longer holster. Tell me why should I care when I needed your help and you weren't there. Now everyone is scrambling to pick up all of these pieces. I hope you're proud of your decision. I've become a reclusive activist. Don't want no one in my circle no more if it means getting hurt. So to hell with your letter. And it's in your best interest to just stay away. You sold out your flesh and blood, now toil in the mud. Welcome to what I've become. People's promises don't mean shit. Y'all can choke on dicks, and it's all lies anyhow. Greedy as fuck, looking out for yourselves and selling us out. And you wonder why I was the only one you had to talk to anymore. Everyone you've ever known has cut you off. You treated me like I was stupid, had no idea to what I was doing. Now look at this music that you've ruined.
Look in these eyes.
In my heart. You had every chance to try and take it back. Now here we stand with every choice made bad. And I heard you twist the story like it isn't you that hates me. Maybe one day you'll grow up and see it the way that I see. Here's the hoping that you get a clearer picture. I can make amends, but we'll never be family or friends. You told everyone everywhere, yeah, you know what you said. And I guess you jinxed yourself, 'cause now here I am. Everywhere I turn, there's a chemical fan. And I won't put you on blast, because you'll do it yourself. And I'll sit back and just laugh, collecting my cash. Watch your life as it crash. Ooh, I know how it stings, all of that irony. But who knew this is where we'd be when I was 13, at odds with each other, motherfucker.
Look in these eyes.
See the dark.
That little space inside my heart.